Hello kids, what we have learned in the last class? Have you remembered it? Come, let's recapitulate. The things we see around us are made up of living and non-living things. Living things are able to move, grow, eat, breathe, feel changes around them. Living things produce young ones and living things grow old and die. Non-living things cannot do any of these things. How animals move? Most animals have legs to move. A fish uses its fin and tail to move in water. Birds use wings to fly and legs to walk. Snakes use their body to move. Living things grow. Kids, have you ever seen your baby photographs? Have you not grown and changed? Like that, our body has been changing from the day we were born. A baby grows into a child. A child grows into a young boy. Boy grows into an adult. A seed grows into a small plant, and plant grows to become a tree. These are seeds. This is small plant and this is a tree. Animals also grow and change. Just puppies and when puppies grows, it becomes a dog. Like that, a kitten grows into a cat, a kid grows into a goat, and a cow grows into a cow. Living things need food. Why living things need food? Living things need food to get energy, to grow, move, and keep their body fit and healthy. They get energy from food. We eat different kinds of food to keep ourselves healthy. To keep our body fit and healthy, we have to take a balanced diet every day. A balanced diet consists of different kinds of foods. Plants make their own food. Plants make their food with the help of air, water, and sunshine. Animals move in search of food from place to place. Why they move from place to place? Because they cannot prepare their own food. Here you can see the cows are grazing and a squirrel is eating nuts. Kids, does your table or a book grow? Does your toy ask you for food? No. Non-living things, they cannot grow, they cannot eat. Only living things grow and eat food. Now, come, let's revise what we have learned today. Now, let's revise. All living things grow. Plants and animals also grow and change. All living things need food to get energy, to grow, to move, and to keep their bodies fit and healthy. Plants make their own food. Animals move in search of food. Thank you, kids.